look at generations, they're clues and not a box. They're driven by trends that we can study, and we study them all around the world.